Lane winds up and fires. Swung on, hit high, hit deep. The left fielder, Buck, is back at the fence. And it's just over the wall for a homer. A high home run by Cesar Puello. An El Paso fan upset that it was a visiting player home run, throws the ball back on the field. 1-0, 51s. Buck picks it up and throws it into the corner of the ballpark down by the grounds crew area.